And do you have your final answer?
Yes, as my final answer is choice B.
Choice B, 7/3. That is correct. But unfortunately, you did not answer the question within the regulated time, so you did not win the $1 million. However, you did get to go home with $32,000.
You still owe me some of that, you know.